Texas representatives on both sides of the aisle are commending in the inaugural ceremony today for bringing a sense of unity back to our nation's capital. Two Wednesdays ago, the Capitol was under siege. Last Wednesday, President Trump was impeached.
This Wednesday, we saw a new beginning, the peaceful transition to a new president. So the last three Wednesdays have been very unique, and symbolism was just flowing during this event.
So what stuck with me most powerful is that, you know, democracy prevails, that even though we had domestic terrorists attacking the Capitol, we still certified the Electoral College. We had a peaceful transition of power today. And I think that sends a very powerful message to, you know, all Americans, whether you're Republican or Democrat.
The Texas Attorney General Ken Paxton also released a statement. He led the legal fight to overturn the election results. He says, quote, "Congrats, President Biden, on Inauguration Day. I wish our country the best. I promise my fellow Texans and Americans that I will fight against the many unconstitutional and illegal actions that the new administration will take, challenge federal overreach that infringes on Texans' rights, and serve as a major check against the administration's lawlessness. Texas first, law and order always."